Here I go.
Return to the hidden base.
Oh great, this might be actually a problem.
Wait a minute, did he just say that they will never find my secret base? They just did! Oh no.
What?
That's what I meant. I love these stages. So who wants to watch Jeremy get game overs?
What is this?
That's sand. That's the level name, Sand Ocean.
Ow. Yeah, I'm losing rhythm.
Why did you not, why were you nominated for this? Oh my gosh.
Oh my.
Wow. Congratulations. I can't wait for you to play Tails' equivalent of this stage.
Well, Sebastian, now congratulations, we're back to 1 hour videos.
Nope! You're crazy! Finally! Also, you need something for this. Finally! Let's take control of this.
Man, you expect those to be synced. You expect those to sync after you stand on them. Don't take notes. Stand up, please.
Take notes, Jeremy. Take notes. Don't take note at. I love this. Alright, here's the thing. Sonic Adventure 1 soundtrack is better in my opinion, but Sonic Adventure 2 still has a great soundtrack. Does that make sense? Doing us something good. Meaning that I have to finish the stage right now.
What's that you want to do with backseat gaming? Okay.
I didn't say that. Help, guys. I actually want to finish this game. Oh well, looks like I missed that golden enemy.
Well, it can't be a let's play without me having my addiction to drinks.
What?
I have a problem.
So, who's ready to see Jeremy do Tails' equivalent of this stage? That exists, by the way. I'm not making that up. Tails has a stage.
Legendary Racer zooms down the track. Watch 3, 2, 1, turbo acceleration.
Stop playing Kirby.
I'll do what I want.
Don't make Yuji Naka create another big gameplay.
Yuji Naka.
Welcome back to Sonic Unleashed. We're breaking pots.
What?
It's a joke. Yeah. Great. I don't have the upgrade yet, so I can't do that. What?
I think I messed up.
I think you messed up in this level too. Don't worry.
Not in the level.
Oh, I'm almost done. Yay.
Just last puzzle for you making me back.
It's only through this level. Because this level's legitimately terrible.
So what game are we playing after Sonic Adventure 2? Are we gonna wait until mid-game to decide?
Mid-game.
Alright.
This is actually early in production. Oh, we're almost done. Look at all these Eggman statues.
Alright,
so... Look! No, seriously, look at this. Like, what the heck is wrong with Eggman?
Well, he does worship Sephiroth for a living.
Don't you... Still better what you would've gotten. Alright, let's get this show on the road. But first, oh, I hate this thing. Oh, wait. Which one is it? Is it that one or that one? If it's that one, I'm gonna hate it.
I am also British.
At the Federal Reserve Bank today, mysteriously, the only thing that was
Chaos
stolen
Emerald.
Chaos Emerald. According to eyewitnesses at the scene, the suspect was identified as the world-renowned hero, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Again, colorblind.
We don't even have to
destroying the reserve's
talk
guard
about that. It's just stupid.
Stay tuned for more details.
The work of Shadow.
Oh good, it's not that stage. Look at all those police cars! Yeah, there's a highway that has a road like that.
Alright, Smasher, you ready for your favorite gameplay style?
Yes, I am. This is actually good.
By the way, those who don't know what I'm singing, I'm actually singing Shadow's theme song, Throw It All Away.
Revenge.
Finally, it's showtime.
Radical Highway. Radical.
Tails actually has a version of this stage. For some reason.
Alright, Radical Entertainment. People who developed the games that ruined the Brass franchise.
What games were they?
Crash the Titans and Mind Over Mutant.
I actually like Crash the Titans. Just that game.
No, I don't like those games at all. By the way, guys, when I do actually get my paws on the game, I'm already announcing it. They will be blind playthroughs.
What blind playthroughs?
If I ever get my paws on Crash the Titans, mind over.
Well, then we'd just play co-op, wouldn't we?
Oh yeah, we would. We could basically play co-op no matter what because we have two Xbox controllers, two DualShock controllers. Oh wait, never mind. I've got the DualShock one, doesn't work. And we have two Wii remotes. What version would we even play for a mod?
I don't know.
Possibly the Wii version. Maybe the Xbox 360 version.
Oh! game. I wanted the homing attack off that, but alright. Reticles are so much needed. We need a remake with reticles. That would actually make the game better.
Chaos Soda, I love that.
Chaos Soda. Don't forget, Challenge Space 2.
So, Sebastian, would you consider this to be a remake or a remaster?
Basically a remaster. No, an enhanced port.
Speaking of which, we actually got an announcement for Crash of the...
June?
Yeah, June 30th.
That's so far.
I might get it at launch, I don't know. Wow.
How did I die?
Oh wait, no, Sebastian, we can play the best version of Crash of the Titans.
But that's not multiplayer.
The DS version!
I just told you, that's not multiplayer.
Oh, you're right.
That's why we're playing Kirby Dream Land 3.
Why are we...
Falcons
are in Atlanta.
I never been down this path, actually. Casino in the background.
Oh, that's nice.
Look, there it is. What kind of cars go through here? Look at this. You can fall off. Look at this. Jeremy,
what?
Look. What kind of cars go through this? And we're almost done.
Sonic Heroes is still winning, but I don't want to do a Sonic game at the same time we're doing a Sonic game. Like, really.
How much is it winning by?
100%. Only one vote still.
That wasn't so hard.
Well, then we're gonna have to keep failing that mosquito level and Crash Raptor Cortex. The stall. I have to look up how you properly do that, because seriously, that level's stupid.
Hey, we finally see Sonic.
This is Sonic Adventure Journey.
Stop with this. But you will contain the ultimate power.
Chaos Emerald! Now I know what's going on. You have to stick with me for the life of you. So, where do you think you're going with that emerald? Say something. You say hedgehog.
Chaos control.
We'll find out what happened to Sonic app in his Let's Play. I hate More
it's
like
still the same video
smashes. Yeah. After this, we're done.
What? So it's the same video from when we started?
No.
Oh. So it's a separate. It's an early.
Yeah. Alright, I hate this level. Oh, no, go this way!
Also, booty blocks.
I hate this level. It's so annoying. There's one gimmick in this stage that makes me so hesitant.
Mario Party 7 is still winning.
That's a good thing.
Well, 5 and 6 are
run,
tied.
Run!
Oh, no, I do not want to vote. I accidentally voted for Mario Party 5. I don't want that.
But Mario Party 5. I want Mario Party 5 to win. I need a vote.
No.
How much is it winning by?
It's not winning.
No, I'm talking about 7.
One vote.
One vote?
Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna have to change that. Oh, there it is. In this level, we're finding keys. Yes. Gamma?
That's not Gamma, by the way.
It's a joke.
That's a copy. Again, he's still no longer with us. Hope he comes back in Project Sonic 2017. So I still love Omega.
Alright, it's time for an upgrade. What do you think?
Okay.
Pick nails. We could dig. So now this is Knuckles' equivalent of everything. In this game, Knuckles has the best equipment. It makes him look like a rapper, and it's ridiculous.
You'll see when we get every power up. Well, possibly.
Yeah, I'm planning on getting every power-up for Knuckles, at least.
And no one's still having voted for my poll, should I go back to the Spyro 2 screen?
Nope. Wait, what?
If I should go back to the Spyro 2 screen. Trashy. I didn't really know that Sonic Colors, it's been 4 weeks since Sonic Colors ended.
Huh, really?
Yeah. By the way, the theme songs for the main three characters in the Sonic franchise. I don't really like their music in this game as much as the previous game. The only exception is Sonic. Like Sonic Story might last. Sonic's theme song in this game and Adventure 1 is close.
Oh great. I hate that fire.
Your favorite instrument, trumpets.
You're right. I shouldn't complain. Oh, it's close. It's in Gamma. Nope.
Stop.
Videos.
Anywho, I'm on.
Alright, watch out. Don't get caught, don't get caught, don't get caught.
You got caught, Rude. Oh, no, 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 almost killed him. Oh my gosh!
What?
Yeah, Smash and Luigi's engine room lag to take a while.
How come?
I have 3 clips to upload. Then and combine them.
Why do you have to combine them?
Why? Because I have to.
I found it, but I didn't find it.
So Smash, do what you want. So Smash, do
what you want. There it is! Get me out of here. Yes.
So Smash, do we finally, order, Superstar Baseball yet?
Nope. Well, we are going to see GameStop today, so.
Wait, we are?
You'll see what I mean.
Anyways,
let's say the next time when we meet, we're gonna head off to the Lost Colony, I think?
But before we end off, let's show this cutscene.
It's a space transporter. The destination has been sent to Mark. Wasn't that space colony shut down over 50 years ago? Doing up there anyway. Doesn't matter. It's my mission to find out what he's up to.
Alright guys, that's the end of the video for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe, stay loyal, don't know, subscribe. If you like what you saw, click upstairs for the previous video. If you want it, click downstairs. Playlist. See you all next time.